It's the sound of Christmas morning. I'm pretty sure almost all of us know that feeling. Or if not, a birthday gift. So tonight, we have the Dark Trooper attack from, I believe, The Mandalorian. I have not seen the show still. Do not have Disney Plus. So I never passed up, got it, but I got this set on a really good deal for pretty much free, or if that, $10. So if you'd like to know more about that, comment that below, and I'll be happy to share with you how I did that and got lucky enough to get it. But anyway, I think it's been enough time talking and looking at the set. Says it right there, $29.99. So let's get into it. I never really liked opening these boxes, but it looks like it's the best way to. So let's do this kind of carefully. Excited to build. Ooh, stickers, of course. A surprising two-pack set. Say goodbye to the box because we will not be seeing that again. Let's take a little uncertain if these are his legs or not. I guess they must be. They don't show the design on the picture. There is the cape. Two versions. I think this Luke was fairly upset, so we will give him a sad face. the slower paced video for a smaller set. This part is just the under piece of the actual set. Almost made a mistake somehow. Two piece hang off here. Fix that later. This actually seems like quite the big, like, whatever, 166 piece set. That's ourselves two more dark troopers to build. If I were a kid, these would be the coolest things ever. I would trade, like, quite a few Legos to get some of these, especially since they're so, oops, I went a little early with that, expensive it seems like. Out of curiosity, how many of you have traded for Legos, like in elementary school? I remember that used to be like the biggest thing, up to like third grade, fifth grade as well, of which Legos you had. So questions are, have you ever traded Legos as a kid? And or, give me one moment. Since we had some stickers, I wanted to make sure to get it done a little bit right. Did you ever build armies, or do you build armies? I wish I could get to that point. That'd be so neat to kind of have like a Tatooine scene or something. Something along those lines. Oh, here's the trick. You gotta lift it up with the non-sticky side. Put the sticky side in and flatten it. There we go. That's the secret. Here's how we stand so far. Pretty all right, if you ask me. Looks like we need a sticker. So before we keep going, let's get that on right away. And it looks like it goes this direction. We messed it up, or I messed it up. Let's see if I can fix it. Since we do have the time tonight to be a little nitpicky. And that looks pretty good to me. So we're going with it. So we got like the, what's it called? The control panel to the door going on right now. Some stability pieces to get going. And another little corridor piece to add some depth. Surprisingly, a very good finish. Same thing right here. And another good finish. So let's take a quick look at our good sticker placements. No, that was- the set. Smooth. All is good. More stickers. We knew that was part of the deal, so let's get you out of here and onto this brick. Awesome. One more time with that one. Here we go. Excellent. And we know where this last sticker is going, so let's take it off. Get rid of the trash and put it where this belongs. Last sticker, let's have it be. Perfect. Awesome. Awesome. Everything ended up just right. We know where you go. So let's just turn the page. Get this piece going as we're almost done with the set. Or flip-flopped. So let's fix that up real quick. Lastly, time to make everything look twice as nice. And we are done with the interior, so let's take a look at these awesome sticker placements inside all around. Very satisfied for once with that. Side. And there is the finished product. You can see it falling here as Luke in, being all cool as he is. Let's raise his hand. So it looks like he is using the force, because yes, why not? It's a little hard to put this in, but no issue. Messing up this dark trooper, and that is the Lego set. So time for the quick little rating on this one. Price absolutely awful for what, 166 pieces. It is not worth $30. It's probably worth maybe $20, but that's Lego. Actual set, not too bad with the minifigures. As a kid, so I'd give that a 9. Build was quite fun if you take your time. Stickers can be a little tedious, so I'll give that a 7. 6.5 out of 10 just because it's too expensive. It's cool. It's fun to build. Good playability. So take that as you will. But that will be it for tonight. Let's just get that in nice right there. And I hope you enjoyed. I hope you found this relaxing. It's always fun spending some time building Legos with you. But as for me, I'm gonna get myself some rest, some quality sleep. And until next time, I hope you all stay safe.